suspicion, sanctions now.
Sanctions, sanctions, sanctions now.
No more, no appeasement option.
Yes to Rajavi third option.
Yes to Rajavi third option.
Yes to Rajavi third option.
No, no.
What do we want?
Sanctions, sanctions, sanctions.
When do we want Ahmadinejad?
Ahmadinejad.
The EU should really follow a very firm policy towards Iran and stop this appeasement policy which has been going on for many years. And I think they should follow what the French especially have called for economic sanctions. And that's what many Iranians are calling inside and outside Iran. And they feel that's the best way towards having a democratic system in Iran.
No more, no appeasement!
No more, no appeasement!